Welcome to Choose French. In today's video, together, let's talk about domestic animals. Domestic animals are animals that live with us at home or in our environment. Please repeat after me so you can get the correct pronunciation. Let's go. Le chien, le chien. La vache, le lapin, le chat, le porc ou le cochon. So you see, for pig, either you say le porc ou le cochon is still a pig. Le porc ou le cochon. Le dindon, le cheval, le mouton ou le bélier. So for a sheep or ram, it is still correct for you to either say le mouton or you can still say le bélier. La chèvre, la chèvre. So, can you answer these 9 questions on domestic animals? Let's see how many domestic animals you know in French. Let's go. How do we call this animal in French? It's man's best animal. Yes, if you say le chien, it's correct. What about this one? Yes, if you say le chat, it's correct. How do we call this animal that gives us milk? Of course, it is la vache. La vache. What about this other one? We like riding it. Yes, le cheval. Le cheval. So, if you got this one, let's see what you can do on the medium. How do we call this domestic animal? Yes, it's either you say le porc or le cochon. What about this one? Yes, either you say la chèvre. In fact, it's just la chèvre. What about this particular animal? Yes, the answer is le mouton. So either you say le mouton or le bélier. Let's go to the difficult level now. You're doing well. So how do we call this animal? Yes, the correct answer is le lapin. What about this one? So before I give you the last answer for this one, make sure you hit the subscribe button and you like this video in order to continue improving on your knowledge in French. So this animal is called le dindon. Le dindon. See you for the next series of questions.